Ah, never before has pasteurization tasted so much like freedom.